I placed a jar in Tennessee, and round it was upon a hill. It made the sloven wilderness surround that hill. The wilderness rose up to it and sprawled around, no longer wild. The jar was round upon the ground and tall of a portinet. It took dominion everywhere. The jar was gray and it was bare. It did not give a bird or bush, like nothing else Tennessee.